the whole Warhammer slash, you know, wargaming or role-playing aspect of the hobby can be broken down into six aspects, which is...
competitive players, casual players, painters, diorama makers, lore readers, and I've forgotten the last one.
Collectors.
Ah, that's it.
That's a lot to process.